I make interesting Facebook ads for a living. Here is one of my favorites.
I have to warn you. I promised my mother a long time ago. She said I had to give folks a chance to walk away. This is yours.
Now, it may seem unusual, but that's part of the appeal. I'd gotten that line from a Jack Reacher book and then inserted myself into a stock photo of a similar car. Here is how I shot the first part.
I have to warn you. I promised my mother a long time ago. She said I had to give folks a chance to walk away. This is yours.
That was straight out of the camera. Now this one is with me dubbing into a nicer mic and also adding the engine noise.
I have to warn you. I promised my mother a long time ago. She said I had to give folks a chance to walk away. This is yours.
And finally, here's with the dubbing, the letterbox, the car engine, and the music.
I have to warn you. I promised my mother a long time ago. She said I had to give folks a chance to walk away. This is yours.
So, I don't know if that worked or not, but it was worth a try. First, I'm going to be trying a lot of weird things because, hey, it's the vlog, it's not business. So, we'll see what works, what doesn't, and what does work. I can use for my clients and my business, and what doesn't work. Who cares? It's a vlog. But we're going to run. It's not like it used to be, but having said that, heels are one of the best ways to get back in shape, get your body back to looking good. I'm just too heavy right now, but if you want to get in good shape, start doing heel sprints. Obviously curb your eating, because no matter how much you work out, if you go and then eat a couple cheeseburgers, calorie wise, it just offsets everything you've just done. But these help a lot. It's such a small hill. Back in the day, I used to go to ski hills. Now I'm at a little tiny mound at a school. Woo! But still, you pump your arms, you pump your legs. Gets your heart going, builds muscle, lean muscle. So I've just been on a long walk after the hills so I could think, and I had to create a couple new groups for clients in Facebook. And I was thinking, you know how it seems so lame that I'm filming myself running? And let me explain this. It doesn't feel good to do it. It feels a little ridiculous. However, I want to have my running, I have a serious running pass, so I want to have that as part of my vlog because it's such a part of my life. And since I've gained a little bit of weight, I don't know, like 20 pounds. I don't know if that's little. But anyway, I'm not where I would like to be. The running obviously helps bring my weight back down, and I want to document that. And so what I do is I will bring this little tripod along. I have it folded up right now. And I just put it in my pocket. And so it's light as can be. It's almost like it's not even with me. And so I will then see a spot that I want to film. I will put the tripod on a fence or hook it around a tree or on the ground. And then what I do is then I'll sprint to my mark, and then I'll do the running scene. And then I'll sprint to the next spot, put the camera there, the iPhone, and then do that running scene. And so what it does is it's like a fartlek run. Fartlek means speed play, if you're not in the running world and know the lingo. And, or like an interval, you know, interval training. And so I make sure that it's a better run when I'm filming than it is when I'm not filming. You know, sometimes I'll just be doing long, slow distance. But I wanted to explain that because I know it's ridiculous, but it is something that I want to incorporate, and this is the way to do it. And it's the way I'm doing it, I think, is the right way to go about it. So there you go. Oh, one more point. I feel like there's so many vlogs where they're just superficial and kind of ridiculous, like nonsensical idiocy meant for children. And obviously I'm doing mine as a document to a sort of a documentary that I'm working on, but I want to kind of document the process. And right now I'm just kind of feeling out what I want. But what I want is to inspire, educate if I can, and also entertain. And with the running, I want to make it so people say, God damn, he's a little chunky right now and he's still out there. And so hopefully I can inspire people to get out there, make better choices. There you go. That's it.